That's my line. Know your role. You shoot things. Me, I'm the pilot. So, you give that old tech Cal found in Dagon's place a look?
Yeah. Maybe that lab on the moon will shed some light. What do you think happened to it?
The moon? Ah, who knows? Who cares? I don't got time for moons.
I think it had something to do with the invasion on Tantalor.
How comforting.
I'm surprised the moon's still habitable.
You and me evidently have different ideas of habitable.
I know. I've seen your cantina.
Watch it. Sit down, or here. Just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Oh, listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure it's not your cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
Of course it is. Wait, I'm bringing this in space or is bro, what? That's wild.
They couldn't have put this laboratory in a sunnier place?
No kidding. But if we find something here that'll help us navigate the Kobo Abyss, so be it.
The way Grease tells it, the Abyss is a ship graveyard. And now we're on a lunar graveyard.
A lot of graveyards.
A lot of graveyards.
What? What are you trying to say? Where I'm going? That way. There's someone right here.
The station is closed. They're here.
Who's here?
We've been attacked. Evacuation protocols in order.
Hmm.
Cordova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. It says Kree written all over it.
That's hurting me chewing some ice.
They really think there's something past the abyss.
Centauri Kree does.
I suppose that's enough for the council.
Okay, so not that way.
It's always something.
Operational after all this time. Let's stay alert. We need to find that lab.
Watch me multiple ones next time. Oh, I'll play myself.
Myself.
He's got a rest, you know. Okay, I'm gonna go. That one's locking away, so I'm going this way.
Excuse me.
Don't be running up on me like that. What do you want?
Sectors 5 through 9 inoperable. Sectors 1 through 4 operational. Facility status activated. Array status deactivated.
Okay.
What's the reading?
Not holding. We'll need to reinforce the chamber again.
Trying to sneeze.
They're waiting for us.
Is that heat? Oh, that's hot. On this too.
How nimble. Impaling.
Jesus.
Searching for something.
Is the door open? Oh, that's of course.
Just won't open.
Should have known.
Greetings.
Y'all want, why y'all sneaking out here? Come in the shadows.
Just how many more are waiting for us? Bad feeling?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, me too.
Stop jumping me. I got that move. Man,
they really don't want us looking around, do they? Find something, buddy? Do your magic, BD.
I must have changed to the dual one. That's the way to go. So it's over here.
Where's the laboratory?
The laboratory is off limits. The laboratory is inaccessible.
That's why you always explore.
Find somewhere to hide.
I don't have access. I tried to tell them. Please, leave me be.
The Raiders really did a number on these droids. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
There was over there. Yeah, look at that. Are you the droid that ran from me? On this side? acting when they really try to jump me like that.
Unauthorized personnel spot.
Oh, what's up? Now he's spamming.
Never thought I'd have to fight a Magna Guard.
Over here. Headless and still trying to fight. And they be spamming. Took too long. Get down. Jesus. Cut. Where we going? I ain't no shortcut. It's a different it's a shortcut. Trying to play somebody? I can't go that way anyways. Let me get all that. I was trying to play somebody.
Kidding me?
Sector 5 Delta. No
nice
anomalies.
Work, buddy.
Scanning. Sector 5 Epsilon. No anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Zeta. One anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked.
Where he go? Oh, the workbench. That's fine. Where he go? If I could open this up.
We're locked out.
There's that meditation point right across. What are you talking about? Okay, there we go.
Perfect, buddy.
Yeah, I got a hella skill points. Well, I don't got two. But two good enough. Let's see. Let me get my confusion up. There we go. That's my last thing for. Okay, great. I host. I got one more stance too. Bet. Hard on lightsaber skills.
Let's keep moving, buddy.
Double check. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Help, please. Feeling better. Not done yet. We can do this. Ready, BD?
Bet. Oh, come on now. This is easy work, baby. I'm Batman out in these streets. Let's go. My shortcut at. So I couldn't get that one, huh? Oh wait. Oh, hey, that guy.
Another base for the Bedlam Raiders. We're unstoppable.
Shut up.
Program Clankers to talk so much.
What a haunted old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it?
Green force field. What do that mean? Right. Right. Is that meditation point over there? It is.
Hmm.
I like to have all my stems.
Let's stop here.
I knew it was something down here.
Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Look at that.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
To have something to fight, Ravis won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi.
Yeah. Wait till I get over there. Oh!
Of course.
I get back up top. What was down here? The ones apart down here.
Nice,
on purpose.
Fine. Let's take this back to Z.
Are you sure it's back up here? He didn't grab it.
A little help, buddy.
Maybe I'll pull the guy home. Smack, what is it?
Nice find. Let's take this back
to
Z.
A lot of stuff down here.
Make sure the way is sealed. Nobody gets through. That Jedi scum.
Morgan is a coward.
That's right. We should send word, let them know we spotted him.
You're not off the line. I will start coming. Damage taken.
This will be a fighter in the...
Continue the assault.
Get back, you... Fancy moves.
Pick them out. Talking all that
Sounds
shit.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead.
Okay, so how do I... Oh, there we go.
You cannot enter the laboratory. They're not supposed to.
You okay?
They're not allowed to enter.
Did we shoot him?
Sure. This is gonna be fun.
Fine. Let's take this back to Z.
Oh, fun.
Target is approaching high value location. Initiate defense.
Of course.
Enemy in area of
whatever's
ahead. You really don't want us getting to it. Let's check it out.
Getting used to the blast on the low. I kind of have my doubts, ain't for a lie. See when I do get over there. Dang, I thought I could get through that hole. I guess not. Make us do too much. Bet. Where we going? Making me mad.
I really don't want us inside.
Jesus. No one here is struggling.
All set. No.
Yeah, man, hold on. That was a shortcut. That's another rope, okay.
Centuries until the raiders came.
They kind of messed them up. Cool. Thanks, man.
Should get these back to Cordova.
I was promised something interesting, and here you are, right on time.
I can see you.
Say goodbye.
What? Your move is trash. Do the cutscene? Okay, that's trash. Okay. Uh-huh. A weak lightsaber. Let me get that.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it.
Are we gonna take it? A different stand. Wow, it is. We're slow, but more powerful attack increase. Okay. It's too slow.
There is only the Force.
We'll see. I'm gonna try it out. I got the abilities on this. Damn! It's slower, but it got good defense and attacked a bad, well, stronger. Damn. Oh, thank you. Jesus. Let's try this bad boy out then.
All right, let's go.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
But she's dead, though. So we really can't use her, huh?
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Another memory. Won't be locked for long.
See the...
I got him! Don't get close to him!
Damage sustained!
Come on. Okay, I gotta have force energy for that. So it's a force attack, okay. Harder to kill them two. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm just don't have this one. Okay. I'm about to say so I can have. Okay. They made it seem like I'm gonna use this one by itself. Okay, I'm cool with it. Oh, actually, I should have changed the stairs. I got everything on this one.
You spot that crater as we were coming in?
Well,
crater is putting it lightly.
Is that it?
Where to?
Let's go on to Jeddah. They really didn't even tell us. All of this paying attention. Oh well.
Jeddah, huh? The Taros ain't built for the cold, you know.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech elf on?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole. She'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
All right, kids, sit down. We're here.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them?
Before something happens.
Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Dude, I didn't even get this last time. Shame on me.
All right, let's go.
Strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Wasn't me. This time.
Perish the thought, hmm?
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
Of course. All right, guys, I'm gonna head off right now. I'll see you guys again next time. Thanks for joining me. Peace.